We are going to discuss about eye protectors for sports. And it has been documented that athletes wearing eye protectors have never been injured. Especially, no serious eye injuries have been documented. Polycarbonate has always been considered to be the best material used for sports eyewear, considering the impact resistance of that material. The ANSI, which is known as the American National Standard Institute, has published certain standards for these eye protection. Head forms have also been used for eye protection, and such protective devices are used as per the specific specifications given for that sport and the requirement of that particular sport. For example, a sport like handball, these athletes are advised to use a one-piece lens polycarbonate eye protector. Another game like badminton, which is a game played at the level of Olympics, we realize that a shuttlecock, which is an integral part of badminton, is of a size which exactly fits the orbital cavity. Hence, protecting the athlete, especially while playing a doubles badminton game, becomes critical. A polycarbonate protector is what is recommended for somebody playing a badminton's double game, especially considering the way that game is played and the possibility of eye injury due to the moving projectile at a higher speed. A game like squash has been recorded to have maximum eye injuries, especially because of the nature and speed at which that sport is played. And earlier, a polycarbonate open eye guard was used to play that sport. However, a polycarbonate open eye guard has not been sufficient or efficient to prevent eye injuries. Hence, what has been recommended is a closed one-piece polycarbonate eye guard. And such a device has been recommended and suggested for all racket sports. Now, there is a variety of eye protectors available in the sports market, which comes along for prescription as well as for non-prescription eyewear. And this could be worn as per the specifications and requirements of the sport. Polycarbonate eyewear with anti-fog coating is today available and commonly used for a sport like squash. For those without spectacle prescriptions, a conventional bubble eye guard is still being used, especially by the basketball players. Sports like hockey and soccer has comparatively lesser documented eye injuries, especially because of the rules and regulations of the game. And it has not been mandatory to wear eye protection while playing these games. However, the field hockey goalkeeper is an exception to this, and he or she has to wear a polycarbonate headgear for head and eye protection. Another game which is very close to hockey is ice hockey, and ice hockey, however, is played at a very higher intensity and speed, and a polycarbonate full face wire hockey protector is what has been recommended considering the possibility of eye injuries in this sport. As far as bubble players are concerned, as far as basketball players are concerned, corneal abrasions and blowout fracture has been a commonly recorded eye injury, which is why basketball players have started wearing polycarbonate eye protectors. For the most popular game in India, which is also considered as a religion in India, the cricket, it has been observed that the batsman and the wicketkeeper wears a headgear for eye and head protection. The possibility of eye injuries in boxing increases with the number of fights and the number of losses. However, headgear with lateral face guards, use of thumbless gloves, frequent eye examination to rule out possibility of retinal holes and its prophylactic treatment with the help of laser. These are certain steps that can reduce the impact of eye injuries in a sport like boxing. Many cyclists commonly complained of irritation by dust, wind, especially while riding at high altitudes and moving at high speed. And for their benefit, a lot of fashionable polycarbonate eye protectors are available, which are used by professional cyclists. Other sports like shooting, fencing, skiing, etc., polycarbonate eye protectors in the form of goggles or headgears are available in the market and recommended practice for eye protection. So if we have to conclude the topic, we realize that eye injuries in sports is a common fact. And secondly, excellent polycarbonate protection is available in all sports and in all forms. Anybody playing sport at a recreational level or at a professional level should be encouraged to wear eye protection wherever required. Thank you for listening.